my ear with a thumbtack, butcher dude.
Hey, Crippen.
One moment. I have to take off my headset. Okay, what is it?
I'm piercing my ear with a thumbtack.
You're piercing your ears when?
With a thumbtack.
With a what? With a stapler? You cut off, so I just guessed.
Thumbtack.
Could you repeat what you said? Because you cut off and I was easier.
She's actively piercing.
And now my microphone sucks.
Wait, I just got another chunk out. It's okay.
She's actively piercing her ear with a thumbtack. Like right now.
Ah. Makes sense.
Ow! Cut.
Oh my god. Stop!
No!
Thumbtack down.
Abby, you're gonna be like crying all night.
Mom!
Your mom's gonna come over to you and see all the fucking blood.
It's not that much blood. Why is this thumbtack defective?
Abby, put the damn thumbtack down.
Please.
I should have cleaned the thumbtack.
Please
That's
put
what
it
I was
down.
About to say. You do not have a sterile thumbtack to be doing this.
It's okay.
This is a mistake.
It's fine.
You're gonna get an ear infection, Abby.
That's okay.
No,
it's not.
This shit hurts.
Okay, should I just like 1, 2, 3 and then do it?
No, just
you
stop.
Put the, shit
put the
down,
fucking
Abby,
thumbtack
stop.
Down.
You can't tell me what to do.
Abby, please. Please.
Abby, I never want to tell you what to do, but right now I'm telling you exactly what to do.
No.
I'm telling you to put that shit down right now.
Wait, it's almost through, I can feel it.
Abby,
okay, Abby,
down.
Abby,
yeah, it's
help us.
Fine.
Help us convince her to put this fucking
she
thumbtack down.
Sterile thumbtack in her ear
oh
hole.
Oh my god.
Abby.
What's up, B?
Where are you putting it? In your lobe or your cartilage?
No, it's in my cartilage. It's my third
Do
piercing.
Not, bruh.
No, wait, no, not cartilage. Not, I mean, like, all my ear is cartilage. Wait, what?
No, the cartilage is like the top bit. If you try
oh,
to
Oh no,
put
I'm
in
not
your
doing that. Well, I have three piercings, and the third one closed, so I'm re-piercing it.
This is the stupidest thing.
You should... not do that.
This is so stupid of you. Abby, I've seen you do stupid things. This is really, really, really stupid.
If I hadn't even told you, you wouldn't even know.
I have gotten so many piercings in my lifetime, and that is not the way to do it.
Listen, it was already pierced before, and I did the other one. I can't have asymmetrical earlobe.
Oh my god.
And he didn't even sterilize
also,
it.
Also, why did you paint? No, I didn't. Why did you ping Abby, of all people?
I didn't! She was just talking in the chat, so I fucking asked her to come help.
There's nothing to help.
Abby, stop! We're very concerned.
Your friends are crying, Abby.
What if I twist it? Like, I twist the needle into my ear?
Stop describing it! Jesus fucking Christ. Just put the fucking thumbtack down.
I'm calling my mom.
Abby, put the fucking thumbtack down. Now.
I grabbed a thumbtack, I grabbed a needle.
Why the fuck did you grab a needle? Just stop.
This is one of the stupidest ideas I've ever heard.
That's false.
No, trust me. There's
like my brighter
many...
ideas. Is...
No, this is one of your stupidest ideas.
I could like pierce my knee.
What is going on?
My dad didn't pick up. So devastating. I have to get up.
Oh my god.
Maybe.
Oh, dude, I get
Lydia
my.
Lydia thinks it's a fine idea.
Lydia, no.
Doubt.
What else could I use? Pencil wouldn't work.
Pencil would be awful.
True.
It is now time to end all emotional attachment you have with Abby. It's doomed.
Yeah, we're gonna lose her.
Yeah, she's fucking dead.
I told my dad that I needed better ideas to pierce my ear with a thumb because the thumbtack's not working and he just shooed me away. Ow.
Will someone please stop this mad woman?
I don't live close enough to her, I'm sorry.
You know, don't worry, let me just hop in my fucking Ferrari.
I'm in my private jet right now.
It's Lydia. Literally fine.
It's
you
literally
got this,
not.
Abby.
Thanks, Blue.
Lydia, what is wrong with you?
Lydia, I hate you.
Lydia, what the fuck?
Lydia,
why
you're
endorsing such heinous acts.
Lydia, you're a crackhead.
I can't get it through the bag.
This is not a good idea.
Oh my god!
No, the ears already infected.
Down, you are going to get an infection.
Yeah, but like.
Oh my god!
We're gonna walk.
Listen!
And I'm gonna make fun of your bloody ears.
So it doesn't matter.
You're gonna lose your ear.
I'm gonna make fun of your bloody ears tomorrow.
No!
Oh my god.
Lydia, thank you for, like, supporting me in all my decisions.
No. No. This
I'll
is,
support.
This is not okay.
This is not a decision we should be supporting.
No, she
it
jumped
is.
Over a fire. Like, this is nothing.
Lydia, shh!
She fucking,
what?
She what?
She jumped over a fire pit.
It wasn't that big.
I think we have to go next, Krypton.
I think we have to go next. I just like every part of this conversation. I am trying to save someone's ear.
I can feel it through.
Okay, I'm gonna fucking turn on you if you keep talking about this shit.
Do you have like alcohol pads or some shit, Abby?
I have vodka.
No, this doesn't work.
Oh.
Not even soap and water, not even.
Hey.
That's for little girls.
Your lack of sanitation is fucking tilting me.
Abby is mentally like, ew.
She knew. We're quite aware.
I'm like beyond upset right now. This is like.
I'm also upset.
Shut up.
Shut up, Abby. Don't talk to me right now. I'm very upset with you.
Why?
Because of your actions!
You're doing something extraordinarily stupid.
Alright.
Well,
I'm just gonna
right
do
now,
it.
Abby.
I'm just gonna... Because I keep, like, wiggling it.
Yikes. Why would
this... What do you look like?
Oh my god.
Wait, I lost my ring.
Oh.
Are you using an earring or are you using a thumbtack?
I'm using a thumbtack, an earring, and a needle.
Oh, Jesus.
Maybe my mom has a syringe.
You are so metal.
No, we should not be calling her metal.
Don't.
This is not a positive
Stop
thing.
Supporting this!
I hate that we're supporting her. This is so triggering.
Oh, dude, I'm thinking about it now.
I know. When she fucking said, I've got another chunk out, that...
Oh, god damn it.
No, because it's
this
like...
Hurts. Stop, please don't describe
no,
it more.
No, listen,
please,
I'm not
please.
Gonna describe it. I'm just gonna tell you, like, my ears are already infected in the back.
No! Stop! I'm about to deaf it if one more word about your ear comes out.
Stop.
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 What?
I just
stop.
Stop.
Dude.
No. Go on. Next conversation. We're done with this.
I don't want to hear about this ear again.
No more ears.
Ever.
Yeah, no shit, dog. It's bleeding.
Stop!
Blood! That's a lot of blood. Oh no.
That's not.
Abby just dies from blood.
Wait, I can make a smiley face with my blood.
Oh my god. I literally can't.
Hold on, give me a second. I'm trying my best. One more blood. I need to make a smiley face. Oh, I saw Mr. CVS today.
I saw Mr.
The casual transition between blood smiling face to seeing a teacher.
Lydia, I'll send you a picture. It's very faint, but
icky.
This is disturbing, truly.
No, you don't fucking get to ruin Riri's song with your thumbtack. Get out of here.
I sent it on Snap.
Oh my god. Why
are
you wearing it on your leg?
Because I didn't have anywhere else to do it.
Lydia, why are you supporting this?
Because
I can't stop it. So like,
why would you support it?
Are you looking in a mirror, or are you just feeling it out?
No, I'm just feeling it out, because I'm playing League.
Please use
it.
Oh.
Yeah. Very, very important.
This is an excellent idea.
My mom said it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
My mom said it'll be fine.
Founded.
So you know how I was re-piercing my ear, Mom?
Oh, no.
So I'm using a thumbtack, and it's not going how I wanted it to, and there's a lot more blood than I thought. Do you have any, like, anything else I could use? Like, because the thumbtack's not doing it for me.
Did you clean the thumbtack?
No.
Oh my god. You're gonna get a huge infection. That is like, what are you doing, dude?
No. It wasn't in use. It was a non-used thumbtack.
Doesn't matter.
It was the thumbtack in your earring thingy.
Okay, what do you think that was in the end of the PSU with?
I don't know.
Literally everything I've been saying.
Alright, Tom's gonna get his other piercing thingy and that'll be easier to pierce my ear.
I have plenty of earrings to
pierce. No, because the first one that I pierced, I did it with a dull thing, so basically I just had to like... It was icky. But there, I made a smiley face with my blood on my knee.
My god. What? Oh, I blew up.
My mom hung up on me.
Bro, Abby out here. Fucking thumbtack.
Bro, I even...
Can you pierce my ears for me?
Where are you?
I'm at the computer.
Why are you doing it there?
Because I wanted to play video games.
The amount of disappointment courses through her mom's veins right now.
My mommy still loves me.
Why can't you just go right here? You don't need light?
She was doing this in the dark!
What?
Mom, did you wanna clean the thumbtack?
She's like really upset with me.
Your mom is really upset with you?
Clean the thumbtack.
Wow, really? Your mom's really upset with you?
I never used it before.
Why.
It's fresh out of the package. No, I didn't wash my hands.
Oh my god.
No, but like, I don't...
Imagine being a human being that's lived for 16 years and you don't practice any sanitation.
Does it really matter?
Imagine being a human being.
Is it too late to sterilize it now? Mom, I made a smiley face with my
blood.
What? Not too late, you just shoved it through your ear.
I'm dying! This just gets worse!
I was gonna use the bobby pin, but then I was like, eh. That didn't sound too smart.
Oh yeah, but the thumbtack did. Bobby pin? No. Thumbtack? Yeah.
They're not encouraging me. Well, Lydia's encouraging me, but...
Can you please put us on speaker? Me and Ty would like to
Abby's mom, we really tried. I promise.
We tried to tell
so
me that.
We got the other Abby to try and convince her, too.
You can do it right here.
Y'all should know better.
But mom, I got a game.
This is not a thing. We
I did
try,
the other
okay?
one just fine. I'm not dumb. You're unhappy with me. Why are you unhappy with me?
What? I wonder why.
Listen. Tonight. You're mean.
Crypto, why don't you go over the details of the case as we learn them?
Okay. So, we start off today with learning that Abby is attempting to pierce her ears DIY. Next, we find out she's using a thumbtack, an unsterile thumbtack. She acquires professional assistance through her mother, a nurse, who is now upset with her, and Abby is confused.
Oh, don't forget, she was doing this in the dark? At her computer?
While she plays League of Legends.
The amount of sheer autism that exudes from this particular incident is just so baffling.
I lost my thumbtack.
Good.
The murder weapon.
Like, genuinely just don't know how to feel about this situation.
It's fine.
No.
It's not! It's not!
I don't see the problem.
Yes! You're the one! You, Abby, of course you don't see the fucking problem. You didn't sanitize a fucking thumbtack!
Stop! One more sound that relates to this ear. I'm leaving. Straight up.
You want to talk with someone else?
Please. Please.
So the Civil War.
Hi,
oh
boss.
My god. Wait, Abby? What are you doing here?
I did it!
What? No. You no. did not. Did you did not. No.
What did she do?
No.
What did she do?
Abby, you did not.
I did
Please tell me you're lying.
I accidentally pierced my thumb a little bit, but I did it. I got through.
Oh my goodness.
It was...
No, no, okay. No, no. Just stop.
In the end, I didn't use the thumbtack as much as I thought I did.
Abby, go to sleep.
Okay.
And hopefully you don't die during your sleep.
I'm bleeding.
Where did I go wrong? Ha 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 ha!